Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are fine by the grace of God. Welcome back to our GK class. Children, take your GK textbook. Today we are going to discuss 3 pages. Okay? Take page number 33. Take your GK textbook, page number 33. Here in this page we are going to discuss about the match the following. Okay, the sports term is given in column A and the name of the sports they are associated with is given in column B. Okay, shall we start? Keep your finger in the textbook. Okay, first one, A is, answer is tennis. Then B, penalty corner, answer hockey. C, penalty kick, answer football. LBW, cricket. Checkmate, chess. Short serve, badminton. Knocking out, boxing. Bride, golf. Checkered flag, car or bike racing. Free throw, basketball. Okay, children, then turn next page. In this page, some of the words are given in the clue zone, isn't it? See, you have to mark those words which are scrambled here. Okay, first one, field, the spelling of field, you have to mark it here in this box. Okay, then second spelling, corner. Third spelling, pass. Then ball. Stick, stick spelling is already marked for you, STICK, isn't it? The next one, score. Save. Goal. Okay, children, see, there are 11 players in a hockey team. Okay, study this. That did you know there are 11 players in a hockey team? Okay, children, then turn next page, page number 35. Here famous movie stars are given and you have to match them. Okay, see, first one, he worked both Tamil and Hindi films. He has won the Oscar award for his music in Slumdog Millionaire. Who is he? The answer is given in the clue box. You have to select. Okay, answer A.R. Rahman. Okay, then B, his father is also an actor. His pet name is Dugu. Who is he? The answer is Hrithik Roshan. Then C, she is the daughter of a famous badminton player. Who is she? She is Deepika Padukone. Okay. Next, D, two of his popular films are Three Idiots and PK. Who is he? He is Amir Khan. Then E, she comes from a family of actors. Who is she? Kareena Kapoor. Okay. Then D, next, sorry, F, she won the National Award for Best Actress in 2016. Who is she? The answer is Kangana Ranaut. Okay, children, study these 3 pages thoroughly and write it in your GK textbook. Okay. Okay, children, by this we will end today's topic. Okay, study well. Thank you.